Happy Independence Day, Iceland. As you celebrate with festivities across the country on June 17th, the American people join in honoring your history and the enduring bonds of friendship between our two nations. Iceland and the United States share a deep commitment to democracy and human rights, and we're bound together by strong economic, cultural, and familial ties. The United States is proud to have been the first country to recognize the Icelandic Republic on June 17, 1944. And Americans remember with appreciation the exceptional hospitality Iceland has shown through the years when hosting historic summit meetings and international conferences. Today, we continue to work together as partners to promote peace, progress, and prosperity around the world. And as you work to overcome recent economic challenges, you can be certain of the unshakable friendship and support of the United States and the American people. So on this anniversary, I wish you a peaceful and prosperous holiday and all the best for the years to come.